found him, Your Highness. Kion is over here.
See, Dad? What'd I tell ya?
Thank you, Kiara. You and Tifu go ahead and track the gazelle. I need to talk to Kion. Alone.
Yes, Dad.
Thank you, Princess.
Dad! Am I glad to see you? I'm not sure why, but when I tried
Kion,
to-
Kiara tells me you've asked Bunga to join the Lion Guard.
Hey.
Is this true?
Well, yeah. I was just talking to all my friends about it.
Your friends? Kion, I asked you to assemble the new Lion Guard. Instead, you're just playing with your friends?
I'm not playing, Dad. My friends are the new Lion Guard. Fooly is the fastest, Beshti is the strongest, Ono is the keenest of sight, and the bravest? It's Bunga.
Kion, the Lion Guard has always been made of lions. Do you really think a Lion Guard with only one lion can protect the Pride Lands?
Well, actually...
Son, listen. The Lion Guard isn't a game you play with your friends. It's real. The circle of life and your life will depend on who's on your team. Please, Kion, there are plenty of good lions for the guard. I need you to take your new responsibility seriously. Just as seriously as Kiara takes hers.
But I do take it seriously.
Kion!
Little B, I think Kion needs some time to himself.
Dad wanted the best for the Lion Guard, and I found them. But now, maybe the best isn't good enough. I just don't understand.
Why even trust me at all? They say the guard is my call. But then come tell me I'm wrong. Now what should I do? And who do I turn to? Now everything feels so upside down. Down, maybe I knew it was way too good to be true. With all my friends looking up to me, some leader I turned out to be.
Kion.
Avi Kabisa, are you?
Yes, Kion. I am your grandfather.
Mufasa, I've heard a lot about you.
And I've been watching you. You are about to embark on a great journey, Kion. Leader of the Lion Guard.
I'm not sure Dad's gonna let me lead the Lion Guard. He's worried that I can't handle it.
Kion, Simba is worried. But he's worried because he loves you. Being leader of the Lion Guard will not always be easy.
Then maybe Dad's right. Maybe I'm not ready to lead, or use the roar. I'm not even sure I can control it. First it's super loud, then it's just a squeak, and I don't want to end up like Scar.
Don't be afraid, Kion. Trust your instincts. The roar will be there for you when you need it. And so will I, until the Pride Lands end.
Grandfather Mufasa, don't go yet. Trust my instincts. The roar will be there when I need it.
Maybe my journey is far from done. They need a leader, and I'm the one. So now it's time for them all to see. The lion I was born to be. It is time. Is it time?
Yes.